This is Teresa McCormac of Dublin, Irish harpist, and she's going to be playing Eamonn, Gaelic airs. Second side, Drummin' Do Dilis, Derry Hornpipe. Thank you. And this is Henry Briggs' catalogue from 1938. And here she is, Teresa McCormac of Dublin. There's a brief biographical note about her in Sheila Larchert Cuthbert's book. Her first harp was found in a bog, and about how she played at the Queen's Hall in London and literally brought the house down.